So here's how this looks hour by hour. If you're hoping to get outside and enjoy the mild temperatures, the next hour or two, things should be fairly quiet. But as we approach 2 and 3 o'clock, showers will be developing, becoming more likely mid to late afternoon. Again, a rumble of thunder, a possibility, not the likely scenario. Another round of showers will push through as we head toward late this evening. Again, a rumble of thunder will be possible. This is going to start to bring in cooler air. We'll be dropping back into the 40s, possibly the upper 30s by first thing Friday morning. Small chance for an isolated shower if you're up early tomorrow. Otherwise, expecting some sunshine through the day. It won't be as warm, but it'll still be pretty pleasant. Temperatures do recover into the mid 50s as we go through the second part of the day tomorrow. So today, scattered showers, temperatures making it to the upper 60s, gusty wind a possibility. Scattered showers mainly early tonight around midnight. We'll see those showers wrapping up. Upper 30s to near 40 by first thing Friday morning, so much cooler than the 60s we started with this morning. I think Friday turns out to be a pretty nice day. Sky's becoming mostly sunny with temperatures in the mid 50s. Our average high temperature right now is 44, so we will see those temperatures dropping closer to average. This weekend, some sunshine on Saturday, mostly sunny on Sunday, high of 46. Rain chances do return early next week, Monday and Tuesday, the chance for a few showers. We'll start the week in the 40s. Next week doesn't look quite as warm as this week, but we will make it back to the 50s Wednesday and Thursday.